Once have you, did you think you could win?
Yes.
Was that with the queen?
Yes, I did.
How?
I don't know, but...
Paid no respect.
No.
Yeah, for your own good.
Yes, I was just, yes, I was interested in this King's Indian.
Yes. Yes. Okay. I have one question for you, in fact, Zee. Before playing D6, or did he want to play D5?
Yes, he wanted to play. I saw that he...
He was hesitating, yes?
Yes.
How much time did it take for him to make a decision?
I don't know. Between 5 and 10 minutes.
Ah, so he saw it. You saw that at that time, yes.
Yes.
It's typical Shiro.
Magnus has undoubtedly much he can learn from a man like Kasparov. Their rivalry from the tournament in Iceland is behind them, and they quickly find a good tone.
Det var egentlig ganske fantastisk opplevelse. Det er egentlig noe av det morsomste jeg har vært borti med sjakken. Da erfarte jeg hvor mye Kasparov egentlig kunne, hvor god han egentlig var.
Yes, but your king is also, you know, you always have this problem with bishop c2, queen e4, and this is mate. Well, with bishop here, this threat is no longer relevant.
No.
You just go back and bring the bishop. And so I'm just curious. It's nice. Then this pawn would be in real trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah, uh-huh. No, I think it's a nice position.
Yeah, I hope to be world's best around 2020.